take over the next 3.5 hours on the way back to Bournemouth. Joining me at the front here, we've got Miranda, and at the rear of the aircraft, we've got Lee, Nikki, and Ash. Well, please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened for just a while longer, and until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. We do recommend that whenever you are in your seat, you keep your seatbelts loose and fastened, don't really close your blankets, just in case we do encounter any turbulence on this evening's flight. We're a non-smoking airline, and this does include the use of electronic cigarettes. And for everybody's safety, the toilets are fitted with sensitive smoke detectors. Ladies and gentlemen, there are 3 toilets.